Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so in this episode we are going to face off some scorpions, scars and scorpions. That's all I'm gonna tell you. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another fantastic episode. So let's see what we got for daily trials. Okay, let's give these strongholds a try. Okay, so what now? I guess we're going for a mission. Let's take a look. That mission now.
Hi, Freelancer. Hello.
Sentinel, good to see you again.
Is it?
Isn't it?
I don't associate much with Freelancers.
Okay.
Or anyone not a Sentinel, really.
Well, I hope you don't regret getting to know one of us.
Yes, me too.
What? Okay. Can I help you with something?
Yes. Well, quietly. I don't technically have permission from my superiors to be contracting you. But there's been an unusual amount of scar activity around a nearby arc in a space. Whatever it is, it could be dangerous if the scars get hold of it.
Agreed. I'll check it out for you.
Good. I mean, good luck, Freelancer.
Right. No problem.
Let's see what kind of phone can we get this time, eh? Last thing is over at Arcanist base, okay?
Hey, does this look like it's infected?
Keep as pilot. What? Hmm. Great, and now we're back at this fancy old, what's it called? Loading screen. Yay! This always takes long, I guess. I don't know why. It just does, you know? Oh, the anime.
Patching in Sentinel Bryn.
Freelancer. Hello again. Sentinel Bryn here.
Hi again, Sentinel. How are you?
Fine. The Arcanist base isn't far from your location. Keep an eye out for scores.
Will do. Since this is our first mission, maybe we should talk, get to know each other?
No, let's not. I'll let you know when you're close to the base.
All right.
You made it. Arcanist base just ahead, Freelancer.
On it.
I'm getting a signal from a safe house nearby. I'll send a team to collect them. Now take care of these scars. Oh, please.
Go ding.
Hello.
Are doing here?
The base is ransacked. Machinery torn out all over.
Interesting. Scars don't typically care about Arcanist equipment. I wonder what exactly they were studying here.
We do this later.
Great.
Well, shields are down.
While you're at it.
Broken shaper bits. Nothing from the Arcanists.
Keep looking. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Brandon, there's no Arcanist equipment here either.
Okay, well, if you don't see anything... Arcanist-y, they probably got hit.
So I should look for some kind of scar shed?
Sure.
Yeah.
How about a scar cave instead of a scar shed?
I can work with it.
Well, there's one near you. Good place to hide stolen machinery.
I'll find it and hit it.
I would hope so, yes.
What the hell is this? It's the Hollow. What? Damn it. Next!
All the scars are down.
We're not done yet.
Oh, this guy is actually agile.
What happened?
The artifact. It makes scorpions.
You should silence it, probably. Fragment
fragment.
Good! Reassemble it!
Scorpions?
Maybe? That's so strange. They normally just scavenge. I'll put it in my report, and, thank you, Freelancer. This was a huge help to the Sentinels and to the fort.
Nice. Yeah. Working with you, too.
Yes. Well, maybe we'll work together again sometime. Maybe.
See you around, Bren.
Woo! Holy shit, well, that was intense. Wasn't it, people? Yeah, it was. I really gotta figure out how to upgrade my things, my armor, my everything. Well, this is actually kind of good. This was a good mission, I mean, a good, really good mission. So, what's the next mission now? Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.